Our second commitment. Lutherans and Catholics must let themselves continuously be transformed by the encounter with the other and by the mutual witness of faith.
Thanks be to God.
Our third commitment. Catholics and Lutherans should again commit themselves to seek visible unity, to elaborate together what this means in concrete steps, and strive repeatedly toward this goal.
Thanks be to God.
Our fourth commitment. Lutherans and Catholics should jointly rediscover the power of the gospel of Jesus Christ for our time.
Thanks be to God.
Our fifth commitment. Catholics and Lutherans should witness together to the mercy of God in proclamation and service to the world.
Thanks be to God.
Congregation, please stand. And we continue in the prayers for today. Maybe she can join us for hot dogs and brats. And I do want to say that right after the service, we'll go to this store, a Reformation, a meal. And the way it's going to work, and everybody come, whether you signed up or not, we've got lots of food. But because of the weather, we're going to serve food in the chapel, the first unit. So you kind of go down the hallway, to get your food, and then come back into Connections, our big fellowship. So, everybody say, you're all invited. Maybe you're able to be with us like that. But do come. We want to announce the passing of a member, Paul Anderson, who's been praying for him. He died Friday afternoon. He was with his wife, Eleanor, and his family. Life support was removed. He died peacefully and quietly. The funeral will be this coming Saturday, November the 4th, at 2 p.m. right here in the sanctuary. So you make note of that. And also this coming Saturday, a work day is scheduled. We talked about that. We're going to keep the work day for half a day. So come at 8:30, work for till noon. Another thing that's going on as well is a 2 o'clock funeral service for Paul Daniels. Also, his children here. Next Sunday afternoon, we have a mystery dinner theater. And you know about this, but let me give you the microphone.
We have two things going on while they get this up. Next week is our mystery dinner theater. It's a fundraiser for the youth. The tickets are $10. We will serve a spaghetti dinner with dessert. It is a yummy treat, and the kids will put on mystery, and I don't want to ruin anything, but I think it might go bad for one of the actors. So that's next week. It's a lot of fun. The kids do a great job, and we hope to see you there. It's at 5 o'clock. The other thing we have going on is the quilting group finished up this lovely quilt. It's a queen-size quilt, and we are raffling that off.
Sisters and brothers, today we give thanks to God and we seek God's blessings as we set apart these chalices to the glory of God. Let us pray. Lord God, King of the universe, we give you thanks for all of your blessings, for the fruit of the harvest and the gift of the soil. And you have commanded us to show your splendor always, and you have invited us to praise you with lives of love, justice, and joy. Send your blessing upon these chalices which we set apart today. May all who receive the bread of heaven and the cup of blessing be sustained by your grace and power. To you, O God, be all honor and glory through your Son, Jesus Christ, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, now and forever. We gather the offering as all of our musicians join for the special selection.
Thank you.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit,